The fifth is for the Sith, so I figured I can do Revenge of the Sith. I want to do some surface mount LEDs because there's this surface mount challenge and I have all these LEDs. I'm trying to use what I only have in the house. That's what I'm honestly like trying to do. So I just went in here and took the logo, put it into Fusion 360. I can make the PCBs in this program as well. And then calibrate it. So I want to make it like a necklace. And I think the easiest thing to do for like these sketches, since this is exactly the same, is just split the design in half so you're not having to design the entire thing, I guess, two times. The laser cutter and the CNC desktop mill down there doesn't understand what an image is. So you have to come in here and define some lines and export it as a DFX, which is a sketch that the program understands, or a breadboard file for the electronics. So I just took the First Order Empire logo and I wanted it to be layered. So I made sure that I cut the acrylic pieces in different layers. I knew that my PCB was gonna take up a little bit of room, so I didn't need a solid copper board for the first layer. I wanted the edge lit glow. And this will layer it so all the electronic components will fit inside. And then we can join the Knights of Ren for our Knights of Ren Sith cosplay prom thing. It's gonna be a night to remember. Join me on this quest.